Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar.
Qué maricada.
Sí, es extraño todo eso.
Eso de rezar, maldecir y canturrear. Me contrataron para eso.
Claro, sí.
As It's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Now how are your nerves? Steady? You will need them to be if you want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. Submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Boy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. We are out of the compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your extraction point is at the main docks, on your radar now. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Your entry plane should still be where you... sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!